create what they know instead of trying to chase after what is popular or what they see other people doing.
Emulation is very different from inspiration. You know what I mean? And if you can find something that inspires you and then do your own thing that's true to who you are, as opposed to just copying, I think that's great advice.